Hi everyone, yeah, so we're going to be carrying on with this DLC from where I left off from last time. I'm not sure how long I will be streaming, but yeah, let's get on with it.
No Tilvani master worth their weight in drama cuttle would relinquish their hold on this plane without a fight. I have no doubt we can contact Master Shalini's spirit. Whether we can get her to cooperate, well, that's an entirely different matter.
Okay.
As the curate can tell you, Necrom forbids summoning the dead. But there's no regulation against the dead choosing to speak to you. We don't have to summon Shalini's spirit. We can go to her and simply request an audience. The same place you found me. Must go to tell Barreau and search her sanctuary. If the spirit leaves,
give me a second.
Though, I'm better take Gadane with us. If she's become a vengeful spirit, his expert.
Right. Okay.
If I help you, I could jeopardize my standing.
I would not ask this of you if the situation was not dire.
Of course, I'll help.
I bet you will. Sorry about my phone going off. Let me just put that on silent. There we go. Be there, won't it? Oh, was I meant to? Sorry about the lag. I don't know what's. It's the game, it does it sometimes, but it should be fine. Hopefully. Just need to wait for it to load. It's been a little laggy, always is at the start. Be fine after. Okay, sorry about the lag, it will sort itself out. Wait a minute, is it through here? Again, sorry for the lag. Oh, why do I always make that mistake? Wait, no, it's this way. Sorry. Getting a little confused. I've come here before and I still managed to get lost. Again, don't worry if it's lagging for you, it's not the stream, it's the game. It will eventually sort itself out. Hopefully. Oh, come on, seriously, stop this.
Where's the keeper? You should have been here by now.
Right, Oh, okay. Okay then.
Tilvani towers always have more than a single ingress and egress.
I hope this lag stops soon. It's very annoying. Okay. Just need to put something on. I need more space. Sorry, give me a second. No, I'm good. Find a way. I don't need that, but thank you. Is that a way in? No? Okay. Oh.
Just let me. There. Easy enough for a magister to remove a master's ward. Let's go inside.
Okay. Okay, the lag stopped, which is good. So what? Oh god, you made me jump.
Move closer, and I'll try to get her to manifest fully.
Careful, my friend.
Blood crown! He killed me. I destroyed them all! I would have led House Telvanni to new heights. Instead, I lost everything. All my work unfinished. My legacy in ruins. This is your fault, outsider. You and those duplicitous princes.
Right.
Now, why in the name of my despicable ancestors would I even consider such a notion? You're my enemy. I'm content to sit back and watch as Vermina and Periite steal back whatever they think Hermaeus Mora took from them.
Mm-hmm.
You know nothing of the Telvanni outsider, or of me. But I will admit that I hate it when a greater power reneges on a mutually advantageous agreement. Frankly, my role in all this was more difficult than what I requested. I decrypted Meln's black book, perfected Blight Crown's subterfuge concoction, and performed the rite that gave Vermina access to Apocrypha. And all for a simple favor. Eliminate my competition and elevate me to the rank of Archmagister.
Right.
I see what you did there. Clever. I suppose I've been taken off the board. A bit of revenge on my part is probably called for. The path to the memory Vermina seeks lies through the infinite panopticon. Torvasad will lead her there. It started with
Torvus. Yeah, I don't.
I can't absolve you of your transgression, spirit, but I can grant you peace.
Eternal disappointment, more likely.
Let's return to the world and let them know what we learned.
Okay. Back there we go. Sorry about the lag. It's a game, so I can't help that much. At least it's not as bad as before. Okay, where do I need to? Oh, okay. I'm going the completely wrong way. Never mind. Spoke too soon about the lag.
calm yourself, Scroot. I am sure Apocrypha is not as bad as you say. Ah, Proxy. Tell me what happened to the row. Scroot returned from Apocrypha with disheartening news. While my efforts at research have been marginally effective at best. Tell me you have something better to do, Proxy. The Infinite Panopticon. First they sought a memory to alter. Now they seek what? Another memory? And can they even find the entrance again? Well, we have a destination. Now all we need is a plan. What research I was able to accomplish tells me that Vermina will be a formidable opponent. But in order to enter Apocrypha without Mora's consent, she requires an anchor and a shield. In this case, Master Shalreni's body. That will be her undoing. Shalreni's body is mortal. If we destroy it, I do not believe that even Blightcrown's concoction will hide Vermina from the one who knows. Of course, there is also the matter of Apocrypha gone amok. But one problem at a time, I think. Idane, this will be dangerous. I would feel better if you remain here, out of harm's way.
I swore to retrieve the relic, and I can't stand the thought of you facing this danger without me. All of you, really.
Vomitus.
Right. Wait, why isn't it doing that? There we are. Wait, I did go to the right one, right? Whoops. I hope I went to the... Yeah. Think. Just waiting for it to load. Sorry about any lag. Okay, so over here.
As I feared, the entrance to the Infinite Panopticon has moved.
As is its nature, which means we have failed and reality is doomed.
I refuse this outcome. Fate, bend to my will.
Larimer, be careful.
There is no time. The Panopticon must exist. Here, I command it.
Whoa.
You did it. The Panopticon is open.
Right, let's go.
Yourself. You're in no shape to continue.
Nonsense. No. You are right. Proxy, you must deal with Vermina. Gidane will help me return to Cypher's Midden.
You can't face Vermina alone. I don't believe I'm saying this, but I'll go with you.
This is more than just the presence of a rival Daedric prince.
Something is happening. Okay.
Vermina's presence.
Focus your mind.
I'm trying. Whoa.
The power of fate.
Not again.
Stendar, bar that thing from a swift return.
I have no clue.
Ripples of agony from below. We need to go down, mortal.
Yeah, down we go. Okay, so let's go this way. Oh, I hate those things. Oh. I thought this would be okay. I feel like I've just gone the wrong way. Oh, bugger. Well, you take care of that. Oh no, I didn't go the wrong way. If you're wondering, it's the eye talking. I don't have a clue where I could go.
I take no pleasure in killing, but I'm glad we're alive.
Okay.
Right.
Well, I seem to be going the right way. Okay. Wow, I've never seen one of those before. You think? Oh, she built an army, alright. This way. Right. I will get to it. That was weird.
This place feels ancient. Like no one's been here in an eternity.
Let's go this way. Okay, how are we reaching I've just gone into a big circle. Okay, let's try this way. Okay. I think we're going the right way. Whoa. And we're not this way. It's just like a maze. Okay. This way, I think. Wait, oh. Where did you come from? So down here, down there, no.
Between Vermina's presence and the corruption, my fellow Daedra have turned violent. Well, more violent than usual.
What's going on? Sorry, what? Okay, let me... But that just takes me back that way. What? Okay. No. What just does that? Well, let me go here. Okay. Sell it? Oh, never mind. Oh, I can't get over there, so she'll have to take care of that one. Okay, where are you?
Necrom's a threat, but Vermina's a prince. We should follow Vermina and Torvisard into the Eye of Mora. I have no clue which memory of Hermaeus Mora this particular eye contains, but we should go in and do what we came here to do. Find Vermina and destroy Master Shelreni's body. Without the protection it provides, Mora should be able to pinpoint her. You're right. I don't hear the Great Eye. I think that has something to do with Vermina's presence, Blake Crown's corruption, and the rite they completed to enter the realm. It's just a guess, but if we solve one problem, it should help. Now, mortal, step into the eye.
Got it. Love to talk to you. Where are you? Whoa.
Listen carefully. Vermina, listen carefully, mortal. Vermina hasn't been in here for long. She didn't have time to craft a perfect dreamscape to hide within. Look for flaws in the illusion. The cracks in the facade. We're inside one of the Great Eye's secret memories. That's just an echo of him, part of the memory. Like I said, Vermina's overlay of dream stuff is imperfect. We can take advantage of that. Good idea. If you can find the weak points, I can break them open and expose the true memory beneath. Of course, knowing what the Great Eye values, that will probably drive us insane. Took me centuries to recover the last time that happened.
Once again, Melon to the rescue. When you get close to a flaw, use my ghost sight to spot it.
Okay.
I sense a flaw. Use my ghost sight to reveal it.
Let me take this out first. Right. I'm coming. And there we go. Great. Not sure where else to look. Try up here. Whoops. Try up here. Okay, maybe around here. I'll watch out for that thing though. Yeah, I see it. Oh, you've got to be kidding.
Sealed inside the glyphic of shattered reflections. Who dares invade my private memories?
We got what we came for, Tor Vassard. This way!
How dare Hermina enter my realm? Fighter, protect the three glyphics. Go and enter the myth.
The what? Oh, you tell me it's up there now? Oh, come on. No, no, oh, that was... Seriously?
Another map. More of the same.
Whoa.
change the past. The damage they can cause here is enormous.
Right. I hate these things. I'm trying. Nice. Where are you? Wait, I can't even. There you go. What did you unlock? Oh, nice. Set that. Wait. Oh, wait. Alright, yeah, you might want that as well. There you go. What in the world is that? Oh, that doesn't look good. Oh god. I didn't do anything. Whoa, boss. Kill it. Oh, I am not doing anything right now. Oh no. Got it. I'm getting thrown everywhere. Seriously? Okay, I'm gonna have to. I'm trying. Okay. Come on. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay. Come on, I'm nearly there. Just a little more. I'm trying. Oh, I can't even get up. Okay. Now I got you. Come on. Trying. Sissy. Nearly there. What the? No. No. Finally. Oh dear.
My words.
Oh. Okay.
I shook off the worst effects of Hermaeus' corrupting presence, but not soon enough. The intruders have fled, but the vaults of the Glyphic, you must determine. If the secret remains secure, not just any glyphic, one of three primordial glyphics that in total contain the entirety of the memory I made everyone forget. A memory that, if restored, will destroy reality. Enter the vault. Check on the glyphic. That which I cannot see. The corruption coursing through Apocrypha continues to weaken me. I must do everything I can to maintain a connection to my world. Enter and examine the glyphic. I give you permission to gaze upon this portion of the memory. It cannot be avoided. Fate's chosen must make sure the glyphic is secure. And the memory intact. We shall talk again. Examine the glyphic of hidden paths. It will reveal its portion of the secret to you. Regrettably, there is no other way to determine if the glyphic remains intact. But fate will survive a slight fraying of its fabric. It has to. Now.
Okay then.
Examine the glyphic and see how this all began, chosen.
Why have you called this altar, Prince?
We must deal with this problem, Dreamweaver. I have seen what happens if we do nothing. Already the threads of fate unravel. They have no regard for the chaos they can cause. Ah, that's it. What I needed to spark my memory. I will restore the rest, Lord of Secrets. I will restore it all. Torvastan.
Okay. Well, let me see.
My power remains diminished due to the toxins Periite's followers polluted Apocrypha with. But you helped me break free of the worst of the miasma. You saw the contents of the glyphic of hidden paths, as did Torvisard. I did not expect that. Not yet. One thread in the tapestry snapped, but two more remain. If you can keep my enemies from unsealing the final two glyphics, there is still a chance to preserve Apocrypha and the rest of reality. You saw how this began. The great omission. Just something from very long ago. Something I did not expect to encounter ever again. It is not important. Not yet. Right now, fate requires a champion. Do as you have done. Follow your heart. Return to Laramil. Consult with her. Defeat those who oppose us. You will know the best course of action when fate requires it. Now, I must conserve my strength. Apocrypha is under attack, and I feel its pain. Take the portal and return to your allies in Cypher.
Alright. Let's just go there. Easier. Well, that was interesting. Sorry about the lag. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
I have recovered, Proxy. Now tell me. What occurred after we parted ways in the infinite panopticon? Part of the memory has been remembered, but reality has not unraveled. So we must still have time to make this right. Vermina and her allies continue to assault Apocrypha, but freeing Hermaeus Mora was a victory. Well done. This is for you, Proxy. Secret and forbidden knowledge.
Anyway, I'm gonna end the stream, but thank you all for watching, and don't forget to follow, and see you all next time. Bye now. You will see this screen just for a moment.